Hey guys, it's Alex from Carlisle Airsoft, and today we actually have our loadout video of me and Mike from Carlisle Airsoft. This does not include Matt or anybody else listed on our channel. This is just me and Mike from Carlisle Airsoft. These are all of our guns, and we do loan out guns to other people. But let's get started with what we have today. One of our first guns are the AKs, and we do have 1, 2, 3, 4. Four of the same exact guns, and these are AK-47 Beta Spetsnaz, and these are all from Kapowee.com. They're mystery boxes, so we paid about $200 for all four, so that's not that bad. And they're actually for sale too for $50 a piece. The next gun we got is our SRC AK-47, and that was from our most recent video, the Evike.com. Holiday edition. Our next gun is another AK Beta Spetsnaz, but in addition on this one, it was switched out with the CYMA 028.S front end, so that was switched out and added on to this gun. An addition that goes on to this is a rail adaption, and that's just $30 alone. Now getting on to the magazines, we do have 6 AK magazines, and these are all for these guns, of course. The next gun we have up is our SIGs, and I believe these are 5.52s. These two right here do not have top pieces, just the bottom pieces, as you can see. I'm not really taking off, it's got a battery in it. We have 5 magazines for those two. Our next guns right here are these two pistols. I believe this is a Glock of some sort. This is a spring. It's a springer. So, I mean, nothing special about that. And this right here is a Sig SAR. As many people have said in our last video, we've said it wrong. I said it correctly this time. It's taped just so when we play up in fields, we don't lose these mags. Our next two pistols over here, these are both M9s. This is you can actually buy this at Dunham's. This is where we bought this one. I bought this one from Evike, and there's 2 magazines for this one, and this one's the CO2 goes inside the magazine. They both hold about 30, and I believe these hold 20. Back to the middle, these are the P90s that we also got from Kapowee. We don't really use these, but if we need to, they're spares. They both got a magazine, and the battery goes into the back. Our next gun is a PDW or RDW. They both go by that name. There is no PEQ box for it, but there is a front hand grip, and the battery goes inside there, and it just connects on. There's 3 magazines for that right there, and there's also a silencer, and along with it there is also a bipod, but we don't put the bipod on because it just gets too crammed up with the hand grip or whatever. Our next gun is a Mod 5 A4. This is the full stock. We also have a retractable stock. It is not here on the table today because it is loaned out to a friend right now. We have 2 front hand guards. This one includes it with a flashlight, and it does work, so that's pretty cool. And then this is just a regular one from an old Mod 5 from Echo 1. We have 4 magazines. We had plenty more. We've had about 20 at one point, so that was pretty cool. This is just a 3x9x30 scope. There's nothing too special. This is our M14. This Echo 1, and it comes with three magazines. There's 1 high cap and 2 mids. Also included on this is the Echo 1 RIS rail. So that's another $70 just alone. There's also a bunch of hand grips. We have just 4 of them. They always come in handy for our AKs and all that we need. The next gun we have here is the Type L96. As an addition onto it, it's got a 3x9x50 scope. So that was pretty expensive too. That was actually as a gift though, so pretty glad about that. And our last gun is the FAMAS that a lot of people know from Modern Warfare 2 or Call of Duty Black Ops. So, I mean, that's pretty much it for our loadout, but We haven't had a lot of videos out, so we've been trying to get as many as out as we can. So we figured we'd just start out with one of our loadout videos. But more unboxings and stuff like that should be coming up soon. So just stay subscribed. And the weather is getting warmer up here, so we will be working on war videos and all that. So thanks for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe this video, and share it with others. Thank you.